Hello and welcome to today's video where I will be showing you how to change the wall thickness. I'm Stephanie Lutz and let's get started. First of all, I'll tap into my project and I'll go to the floor level. Once I'm on the floor level, which will be indicated here on the top right, I tap on it and here I can see that I can adjust my interior and exterior wall thickness. I simply tap on the measurement and either manually change it or use a Bluetooth laser. Kindly note that currently it is only possible to change the wall thickness per floor, unfortunately not yet for individual walls and rooms. Thank you for joining me in this video and I'll see you in the next one.